If John and Jeanette get married, should they have a son?